The next wave in transportation is arriving in Sacramento, and Mayor Daryl Steinberg is hopping in the inaugural drive.
Where are we headed? We're headed around the block?
The company, Phantom Auto, and the city partnering to begin test driving autonomous vehicles on public streets.
I'd like to introduce Ben, our remote operator.
Hi, Ben.
Can you say hey?
How you doing? I'm saying hello to the remote operator, Ben.
Although an employee is sitting behind the wheel now, he's actually not doing any of the driving. The vehicle is actually being operated remotely from the Silicon Valley.
Ben, can you say hey?
Hi guys, my name is Ben. I'm your certified Phantom remote teleoperator, and I will be driving your vehicle remotely today from Mountain View.
Since last summer, Phantom Auto has been testing the strength of cellular carriers because in order to teleoperate the autonomous vehicle from afar, a robust wireless network is crucial.
We are never just relying on just one network to teleoperate. We actually do network mapping to track the cellular connectivity of all the carriers, and then we use all the carriers in tandem for bonding.
You know, you looked a couple of times like, what? There's no hand on the steering wheel. It takes a moment of adjustment, but I think if I did this two or three times, it would feel very normal.
An aspirational normal in transportation that the organization Consumer Watchdog believes is accelerating too soon.
Well, it's all about the safety. One of the problems is it's like putting a toddler in charge of brain surgery.
Concerned about the reliance on wireless networks.
Well, it's a nice theory, but it's like your cell phone use. It jams up. It locks. Your TV, your cable, whatever it is. These are machines.
The first ride in a longer journey of innovation.
There are a lot of unanswered questions as far as safety, and I think we're doing it the appropriate way.
As Sacramento strives to grow beyond a government town.
Thank you, everybody, for coming.